Boy, a violent scene unfolding in West Tulsa. A man was arrested for maiming.
This is at a Sonic in the Tulsa Hills District. A man stabbed through the head with a flagpole, and he survived.
Wow. This is the man police say did it. He is now facing maiming charges. Witnesses told police Clinton Collins charged the victim and stabbed him with the flagpole. The pole entered right beneath the jaw and exited out the right temple. The American flag still attached to it.
Witnesses say Collins said that's what he gets. He deserved it. Amazingly, that victim will survive but will likely lose an eye.
Mercy.